Trittico COEVO is an itinerary that has inspired the Cecchi family to present a wine production artwork. A collector's casket in a limited edition housing three important vintages, 2010, 2011 and 2013. The Cecchi family's passion for art has allowed them to involve the Fine Arts Academy of Florence in this project, the students of which were called on to creatively interpret the COEVO universe, which enshrines the values of innovation and tradition. COEVO is the meeting point between these two worlds, and the special Trittico packaging is a work of art to be preserved, contemplated, and enjoyed. A happy union between art and business that activates a workshop of ideas in constant communication. Because the new patronage and new enterprise forms that meld together with the creativity of young artists are what define the Made in Italy phenomenon. From the 45 drawings produced, 3 have been selected for the packaging, thus acclaiming the work of artists Maryam Karami from Iran, Eugenya Pankratova from Russia, and Teresa Parenti from Italy. These artworks were presented to the press by art historian Flavio Caroli at the restaurant Contraste, where chef Mattias Perdomo creates his dishes, this time conceived as a perfect accompaniment for the COEVO wines. The philosophy underlying COEVO is clear and simple, the utmost quality for each vintage. The roots of this family in the Chianti Classico area combine with other wines produced in the Maremma, a territory considered the new frontier for Tuscan wines. COEVO is a love story between two territories, a perfect balance between tradition and the future, of which Trittico is the original icon.